fantastic science experiment!
Yay!
So did you know you can discover the miracle of science with ice and salt?
Wow!
That's right! So stay tuned to discover the miracle of ice and salt with us, and let's get started!
For this ice and salt experiment, you will need some water with a few drops of blue food coloring, small ocean animal toys, we have a shark, a whale, a lobster, an octopus, a starfish, and a turtle. You will also need some table salt, kosher salt, rock salt, plastic spoons, clear plastic cups, a marker, two spray bottles with water, and a bowl. This ice and salt experiment is simple and fun. So let's get started. Step 1. Add the water and blue food coloring to a bowl. Now throw in the ocean toys and place the bowl in the freezer until completely frozen, maybe overnight. When water gets below 0 degrees Celsius or 32 degrees Fahrenheit, it freezes from a liquid into a solid. Step 2. Now set the bowl of ice out so that it will melt just a tiny bit and come out of the bowl with ease. Step 3. Now label each cup with what type of salt you will pour in. Now fill the cups about 3/4 full with the 3 different salts. Salt is said to melt ice because it lowers the freezing temperature and disrupts the molecular equilibrium. Step 4. Start out by scooping a little of each salt on the ice. Then wait a few minutes to see which salt melts the ice the fastest. And we have a winner! The table salt melts the ice the fastest. Step 5. Now let's try to rescue the ocean animals stuck in the ice by using salt and the spray bottles. Our favorite ocean animal is the starfish. What's your favorite ocean animal? Let us know in the comments below.
What another great experiment!
It was so much fun!
thank you for watching, and please don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more fantastic science videos with
us.
See you all next time. Goodbye.